After another failure of character, Abraham was faced with his faithlessness. Not only did he betray his wife to protect himself, but he put an entire kingdom in a place of sin. Abraham prayed to God, and God healed Abimelech, and also healed his wife and servants so they could bear children once again. Even after another failure, God's promise to Abraham would not be made void. He would still be faithful and continue to bless him.